lying in this hospital bed. I should have had an operation, but I'm waiting here instead. The floor's dirty and the paint is peeling. And there's piss and shit and blood and semen dripping from the ceiling. My chest pain's getting worse. And I really need a bypass, but the Filipino nurse says that it's all Tony Blair's fault, because he let the NHS get into £5.7 billion of debt. And he's holding up my bypass, whoa. Tony Blair is having a top laugh, whoa. And I really need a bypass, oh. Or I think I'm gonna die, boss. I think I'm gonna die. Oh shit. Tony can't afford the NHS no more, 'cause he's paying for the Olympics and another bloody war. And I wouldn't say I'm an expert in political anthropology, but unless he starts investing, I'm gonna have a coronary, 'cause my heart is getting worse each day. And the only thing they've given me is MRSA, 'cause there's nothing they can offer when the nurses hand the drugs out. And it's not like Curry on films when they always get their jugs out. He's holding up my bypass, oh. Tony Blair is having a top laugh, oh. And I really need a bypass, whoa. Or I think I'm gonna die, boss. I think I'm gonna die. We're all gonna die a painful death. There's nothing left of the NHS. We're all gonna die a painful death. There's nothing left of the NHS. We're all gonna die a painful death. There's nothing left of the NHS. We're all gonna die a painful death. There's nothing left of the NHS. We're all gonna die a painful death. There's nothing left. And he's holding up my bypass. Whoa. Tony Blair's having a top laugh. Whoa. And I really need a bypass, whoa. Or I think I'm gonna die, boss. I think I'm gonna...